And this is an explosive Times Now exclusive. We are getting you one of the most telling testimonies in this case. We have none other than Indrani Mukherjee, who is now one of the approvers in the case against P. Chidambaram on IMX Media. Well, we spoke to her last year, where she, when she was speaking to us, has confirmed that yes, indeed, she has met the former finance minister P. Chidambaram. Well, this is going to be very interesting because Indrani Mukherjee on tape says that she's met P. Chidambaram, then goes on to say that she also, after P. Chidambaram had suggested, went and met Karthi Chidambaram in Haya, Delhi. And this, of course, is corroborating with what Peter Mukherjee, who's also currently in custody in the Sheena Bora murder case. Peter Mukherjee, too, and we got his testimony as well. He, too, says the same story. So here we have P. Chidambaram, who's denying, as well as Karthi, who both deny that they have not met either Peter or Indrani Mukherjee before they were confronted by the investigative agencies. They were brought face to face. Before that, Karthi Chidambaram, when he spoke earlier in the day to Times Now, specifically said that he's not met either of them. But now listen in to Indrani Mukherjee. She very categorically is going to give you details of when and how she met both P. Chidambaram and Karthi Chidambaram.
See, you know, they'll play this thing. They won't write this, won't write it. They're going to play, they've recorded our confrontation. It'll be played tomorrow in front of the judge. You'll see it tomorrow. Seriously, I can't hunt it.
In 2007.
And what did he say then in that moment?
You'll see all that. I really can't. You know it is going to
be. No, Abhay should go because Karthi has been saying you're lying.
Yeah. You'll see it. No, you'll see this thing. He can say what he feels like.
But did Mr. Chidambaram actually say help my son?
You'll see it. I can't say this right now. When the right time comes, I'll talk, not just now.
Did he ask you to help the son? Is that correct?
Yeah, he did.
He told you.
Yeah, he did.
And when you met Karthi then? Karthi outrightly asked for money?
Yeah, he did.
The demand was how much?
$1 million.
Karthi said out loud?
Yes.
From his own mouth?
Yes. Yes, he did.
Said all this stuff?
Yeah.
You said this in the forum?
Yeah, I have.
You and the father and son who are saying that you are one person who cannot be trusted.
Well, you know, that's their problem. I don't have a problem if they can't trust me.
And that money was
the court has to trust me or not trust
me. The money
was paid. You'll get all the details.
Well, there you have it. That soundbite is from the 5th of March 2018. While Peter has given his testimony to the investigative agency saying that yes, indeed, he did meet first P. Chidambaram and then Karthi. P. Chidambaram had asked them to favour his son. And now we have on tape none other than Indrani Mukherjee, who's today an approver, saying that yes, Karthi Chidambaram asked for $1 million to be routed to his firms.